Yo, what up, bro?
Who have you had in here?
So where are we going?
You excited, bro?
Hey, you're just Bam, welcome back to another YouTube video. If you guys don't know, my birthday's in a couple days, so Ben decided to pull up, take me out for a little birthday surprise. I'm not really sure where we're going. I don't know if I'm dressed for the occasion. I'm wearing fucking chunkless, but like I said, bro, I'm down for anything. I'm gonna DTF.
Down for anything?
Yeah, I'm...
Ain't like anything at all.
DTA, down for anything.
Birthday! Birthday surprise number one.
Wait, number one?
Dude, you are not ready for this.
Sleepy.
My eyes are closed. Pull me to the birthday surprise. Bro. I hope we're at Hooters. Femboy Hooters.
Bro. I think I one-upped Femboy Hooters.
Bro. Brother brought me to this place, this little family fun center. It's kind of like a Dave and Buster's near our house. This is like my favorite things to do, so I guess this is just me us having fun in an arcade. I think we're gonna shoot some hoops right now. Bro, what the f-
Bro, you can definitely set a high score. What? It's literally just because the timer went off.
I know.
Oh my god. Damn. Okay, the one-handed technique. Bro, try to bounce more on your knees. That's the secret. More bounce in the knees. You're not bouncing your knees anymore. I'm watching them, bro. If you bounce to your knees more. There we go. See? What'd I tell you? Money. Damn. Should I try again and try to beat the high score?
If you played this machine, you would have beat it. They're playing basketball.
All around the world. To the beach, y'all. They're playing basketball. Let's go. All around the world. Y'all know. This is so, so dead.
Favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. Yeah. My favorite play is the alley hoop. I like the.
All right, we found a hoop that's more suitable for Ben's size. All right, Benzo. Bro, you're doing so good. Bro, you actually missed one. Bro, how did you actually miss one? Ow! My elbow. That's what I get, bro. Bro, you still got less points than me. No, bro. That is not a high score. So Ben's not having a lot of luck, so he's gonna see if he can beat me in a random chance of luck.
Nice spin, 40 tickets, huh? What the hell?
Bro.
That was almost a big bonus.
Bro, aim for the corners. Bro. I thought there was a timer. I got... What? I thought there was a timer, so I was going fast. See, I didn't understand what was going on. I thought there was a timer to go fast, bro. Bro, you're worse than me. Okay. That one was pretty good.
You wanna blow on it?
Oops. Damn. Alright, he's actually pretty good at skee ball. Alright, well, you definitely beat my score.
Yeah.
Oh! Hey, first roll.
Woo! You're the master.
The ball is too heavy for my hand.
Well, at least you know you're kind of going to the left. You see, you kind of go more right. Think of it like Wii bowling, bro.
Oh!
Listen, bro, don't get in your head. Think of it like Wii bowling. What an angle. Okay. Damn, much better. Good cleanup.
No!
What is that? Dang! Bro, we're secretly good bowlers.
Oh. The rise and the fall of Cynic Lull, bro. Bro, you bowl so nonchalant, dude. You just walk up there and drop it. One pin, bro. Oh!
Amoebas again. What the f-
Who is that? Nice. You're bowling angry, kid. I like it. Bro, don't touch your hair. You can get the ball. They grease the balls, bro, from the floor. Now you probably like grease in your hair. Bro, why do you bowl like such a musclehead? You bowl like I feel like Thanos would. GG, little bro. Better luck next time. Damn. We're literally about to play laser tag and we're the only two people here. So I guess we're gonna 1v1 in a laser tag arena, which is gonna be safe.
This is the best birthday ever.
Ben and I are really playing laser tag right now, and we are literally the only ones in here playing. Like, it's just me versus Ben. I'm at the top of the arena right now. He's chasing me around. Bro, it's honestly hard as fuck to find him when it's just the two of us. Shit, there he is! He got me. There he is. Alright, right now, we're killing him. He's getting destroyed.
I did destroy Ben in laser tag. I literally beat him by like 10,000 points. Like even the guy when we came out, he was like, red team, what were you doing, man?
You had 91 base tags.
But
I had
listen,
zero.
It's my birthday, so I deserve to win.
Yeah, I let
it
you win.
It stopped raining. It was literally pouring rain when we got here, but it's been pretty fucking fun. If you watched this far in the video, make sure you like and subscribe. I appreciate you guys. Sorry it's so windy.
Like honestly, as all those years of Wii bowling paid off, I've never been that good at bowling, but I really showed out today. Keep going straight. The double titty birthday strike. We're gonna hit the gym now, guys. Yeah, buddy. Monkey sin. Hold up, bro. Maybe it's from bowling. Bro, you can't even reach.
Oh my god.
The grips on those are insane.
I don't like
that. No, I'm not a big fan.
Comment birthday.
Oh, fly away, oh glory, oh fly away.
Yeah, that's what I thought, big guy.
Wait, why are you such a little guy?
Good shit, bro. You ate that up.
This weather got my hair a little frizzy.
You look like a meatball sandwich. Next, we got our rear delts. We got some rear delt cable flies.
bro. It's fist pumping at Planet Fitness. Oh yeah, fist pump. We're looking jacked.
Alright, we're leaving the gym now. This turned more like a birthday vlog of us just chilling, hanging out. It's for my birthday, on my birthday. Thanks for taking
birthday,
me out, bro.
Birthday.
Say happy birthday, bro.
Happy birthday. Should I sing it like Skylar White?
No, you shouldn't sing it like Skylar White. Yeah, we appreciate you guys watching. Guys, thanks for our 1,100 subscribers. We just hit 1,100 subscribers. So I appreciate that shit so much. It means the world to us. New videos every Monday, so make sure you like and subscribe. Tell your friends, tell your mom, tell your dog, tell everybody by this point. Thanks for all the birthday wishes, all the gifts, guys. It's been a fuck ton. We're gonna go home right now. Ben's gonna build my new desk chair because I'm shit at building stuff like that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Just coming to hang out with us on my little birthday expedition. I got some other plans for my birthday going on my actual birthday and this weekend. Because today it's... But we appreciate you watching. Hell yeah. I'm gonna go home right now.
Hell yeah.
With my
babe.
Boy. Right now.
Yeah, babe.
I'm gonna go home and get some protein. Make myself a sandwich. Get some calories in, get some food. Get a nice little shoulder pump. Get a little GTL sesh. Gym tan laundry. Oh yeah. Shit, bro. You drive like shit.
You're a fucking bird.
Do you like when people play with your hair like this?
Isn't this moisture doing wonders for my hair?
It feels oily from the bowling alley.
You're fucking lying, bro.
Lying. They stuck on you, big oily. Bro got oiled up for my birthday.
Oil up, big bro.
The other day.